step in your hip and you walk. Now what I want you to do is I want you to bump your bum, right, you're twerking, right? Just enough there. Right, I want you to do is you bump your bum and you twerk, and what you're going to do is you're going to, I need him to go down there, pointing at all the heavenly glory, right? But he'll move this leg, so I just trap his leg. Yeah? Now, stunt double's going to come in for this part. So watch. One, two, three. Beyonce, trap. Okay? And what I like about this is you've got to have one go-to technique, you know, especially when you're at a party and they go, what are you doing? And you know, you did Bruce here, punch me. Punch me. You know, like, oh, with real emotional content. Yeah, you go, oh, you should punch me in the throat. Then you get thrown out of the party real quick. And then they go, show me something else. And you go, right, you're a crybaby, right? Bam! And then you go, oh. You go, oh,
focus mitts on your hands, you are the coach. Doesn't matter how good the punch is that you're holding for, your job is to spot mistakes, spot errors, find out, you know, let them know where they're going wrong. The reason we do stick work, one of the reasons, is to, which was the first thing you said, Lee, Sensei Guru, was the fifth time was we know where the other stick is. When you're throwing one stick out, what's the other one doing? And the reason you have to ask yourself that is so that you are consciously putting it where you want it. And if I can control where the end of that stick is, I should easily be able to control where my hand is, because it's a lot closer to my body. So this is all about teaching you to understand what you're doing other than the hand that's throwing the punch. So when I throw, if I throw right across here, I should be thinking about everything else. What are my feet doing? Where are my hips? Where's my weight balance? Where's my left hand? Where's my chin? Where are my shoulders? I should be thinking about all that. If you're a good pad holder, you'll often be looking at their chest or even at their feet rather than at their hands, because it's watching everything down here will tell you what's going on there. Make sense? That's a lecture over. So pad holders, you are the coach for this round. You're going to do a three punch combination, and we're going to throw over right hand, the lead right, left foot, right across. What were we doing with the stick work? It was all about body mechanics. Throwing the X, whether I'm backhanded, which we'll do in a moment in this combo, whether I'm throwing hooks. It's all about body mechanics. It's all about keeping my weight central, being well positioned. At any point, I should be able to kick up high foot to check hips. I'm going to be leaning for more momentum to one leg. So keep an eye on all of that. So for this combo, right across, left foot, right across. And we're just going to spar. So Lee's going to move around. He's going to throw him up whenever he wants to. And I move. Notice, once I've done my combo, that isn't the time for me to celebrate. Yeah, is that alright? It's pretty good, yeah? I said it's heavy, but I know that's really heavy. It's the moment I get into the habit of going cross, walk, cross. That's when I get chinned in the ring.